गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ डिजिटल सिस्टम डिजाइन. द टॉपिक इज डी मॉर्गन्स थ्योरम. ओके, सो डज एनीवन हैज एनी आइडिया अबाउट दिस टॉपिक? यू ऑलरेडी डिड इन द थर्ड सेमेस्टर इन डीई सब्जेक्ट. Yes, anyone? Okay, so the De Morgan's theorem is, in this we have to satisfy the two set of equations. So first of all, the De Morgan's theorem is a particularly powerful tool in digital design, means to design the digital circuits, any kind of digital circuit. Most of the time we need the De Morgan's theorem. Basically, this theorem is based on the conversion of multiplication to the addition and then addition to the multiplications. So in this we have two set of equations. So De Morgan's theorem basically two set of rules or laws on which the two theorems are based upon, developed from the Boolean expression from AND, OR, and NOT using the two input variables A and B. So in this we will use these kind of gates AND, OR, NOT, the three basic gates of the digital system, and we are able to define the two set of equations. So these two rules or theorems allow the input variables to be negated and converted from one form of Boolean function into an opposite form. So as we know that whenever the any value is negated, it will become the opposite of it. Suppose if we write down A bar is negated of A. So if A bar is 1, A is 0. And if A bar is 0, A is 1. So based on these equations or these three gates, we have defined the two set of rules or theorems. So let's see what are they. Okay, so basically this is the two set of theorems. First equation states that it is not a hard and fast rule that you will define the first theorem and then second theorem. It may be vice versa. You can call any one theorem as the first theorem. So this A multiplied by B bar, basically this equation is A dot B over bar on both the values. So it will become A bar plus B bar, A bar or B bar. So that means this NAND gates to negative OR gate. This is the symbol of OR gate. Similarly, for second equation, we have the NOR gate that will become A plus B over bar on the whole equation will be converted to A bar and B bar. So negative AND is there. So these are the two equations of De Morgan's theorem. So let's discuss it one by one. So the first theorem states that two or more variables NOT together and two or more variables NOT together is the same as the two variables inverted. That means their complement has been taken and ANDed together, while the second theorem states that the two or more variables NANDed together is the same as the two terms inverted complement and OR. So now let's move again to the diagram. Now the first theorem states that when two or more variables are odd and inverted, means their complement has been taken. Their complement has been taken and they are equal to the two variables, they are first inverted and then ANDed together. clear? And second theorem states that the two variables A and B and their complement has been taken, it is equivalent to the variables first they are negated or their complement has been taken and then they are odd together. So this is the second theorem. Clear? So this is the replace of that all the OR operations with AND operators, and all the AND operators will be replaced with OR operators. So the next we discuss the first theorem. So the first theorem proves that when two or more input variables are ANDed and negated, they are equivalent to the OR of the complements of individual variables. That's the equivalent of NAND gate function, and is a negative OR function, proving that basically this equation is like this: A dot B bar over bar is equal to A bar or B bar. It is the OR symbol. So this bar should not be there. Okay, so A dot B over bar is equivalent to A bar or B bar. So this is the first theorem of this De Morgan theorem, and we can show it by using the following table. So this is the first law implementation using the logic gate. So again, here it is. A dot B over bar is equal to A bar or B bar. So first of all, see, we will implement the AND gate over here. So A dot 0, then it is 0, and we are using its negation. So it is 1. So again, 1 and 0, AND is 0. So it will be 1. 1 and 0, it is 0. So AND gate will be 1. And 1 dot 1 equal to 0. So it is 1, so that is why it will become the 0. So then we will follow the negation of individual member. Like here, we will use the negation of it, and similarly for B, we will use this negation. Okay. So see, for A is 0, we have A bar is 1 and B bar is 1. So it will become 1 or 1. So A bar is 1 and B bar is 1. So 1 or 1 is 1. Again, we have A is 0 and B is 1 plus 0. So it will become 1. And then A is 1, so it will become 0. And B bar is 0, so it will become 1. So 1 plus 1 is 1. And at this point, we have both terms as 0, and this is 0. So now see, compare these results. Now compare, I will just move all the marks. Compare these results with this result. They are equal. So that means the first law of De Morgan's theorem will be implemented using the logic gate. Clear? That means this equation can be written as like this. The AND operation could be replaced with the OR operation. Okay, so similarly, we will now move to the this is just the theoretical part of it, just read it once and it will be understood to you. So De Morgan's second theorem states that when two or more input variables are OR together and then negated, that means they are first OR and then negated and they are equivalent to the AND of the complements of the individual variables. That's the equivalent of NOR function and is a negative AND function, proving that A plus B over bar so A plus B over bar is equal to A bar and B bar. This is the theorem that we will be using. So first of all, let's see its implementation using logical table. So A 0, B 0, so A plus B is 0, so A plus B bar is 1. And similarly, both are 1, so A dot B bar is 1. So then 0 plus 1, so it will become 1. And the result becomes A plus B bar equal to 0. Okay, so A is 0, so that's why A bar is 1 and B is 1, A B bar is 0. So combinedly it is 1 and therefore A plus B over bar is opposite of it, it will become 0. And similarly at this point we have 0. Because the multiplication of this term is 0. The next A is 1 and B is 0. So due to this negation, A will be 0 and B is 1. So A plus B is 1. So their over bar will be complemented and it will become 0. And then A dot B bar is also 0. Next 1 and 1. So A bar and B bar are 0. So A plus B is 1. Their opposite is 0. And A bar dot B bar is also 0. So now when we compare the following results, both are equal. So that means this equation A plus B over bar, this equation can be written like this. Clear? Okay, so this is the De Morgan's theorem for two or more variables. For three and four variables we have implemented. So A dot B dot C can be written as A bar plus B bar plus C bar. And similarly for the second theorem. And same could be implemented on four variables also. And similarly for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, any number of variables can be represented like this. Okay.